Hey, what's up, guys? I'm doing our Arcane Layer of Darkness match for you guys. So there'll be one more match after this for this deck, and then after that, it'll be on to the next deck profile. Which I think I know what I'm going to do it over, but I'll see. The deck idea that I have for the next deck profile is might be Mecha Family's Dynamist. Not sure if they're anything like, is it even consistent? Is it good? That's what I'm still working on. So yeah. So it looks like we're up against Six Samurai, which is actually pretty good. I have a lot of history with that deck, so at least with making the deck really pretty good. Unfortunately, Gateway wasn't out when I was playing it, so that's kind of unfortunate, but that's A-okay. So my hand's kind of interesting, I guess you could say. So yep, that's what I kind of thought. I guess I should have triggered that. Oh. Ah, crush card. That's actually pretty nice. And I get a token. No, he's just gonna negate. I'd rather get rid of this next turn. Or I guess I'll probably should. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured. That's what I kind of thought he was going to do. Dang it, I should have gotten rid of that. Oh well. So it's Trinkle. That's actually not bad. Yeah, she's kind of a pain in the butt. Unfortunately. I'm hoping to do this first, have him negate this, and then turn troll. is all I'm really hoping. There we go. Not what I thought they were going to do. That kind of ruined stuff. Because I was hoping that he would negate the floodgate, but he didn't do that. I was like, oh crap. Playing it. Yep, that's what I thought. So that's basically it for game one. Unfortunately, it was a little bit rough, but